video. In this video, our question is simplify 0.5z plus 4 by 1 by 2z plus 6 equals to 5 by 6. So let's start. So we will do the cross multiplication first with this number and this number and this and this. So it becomes 0.5z plus 4 into 3 equals to 1.2z plus 6 into 5. Now I put the values. So 3 into 0.5, it become 1.5z plus 3 into 4, 12 equals to 5 into 1.2, it becomes 6z plus 5 into 6 is 30 equals to, we take 6z this side, 1 by 5z minus 6z equals to 30. We take 12 to the right hand side, minus 12. It becomes minus 4.5z equals to 18. Or z equals to 18 by minus 4.5. We can cut 4.5 by 18 directly. It will become minus 4. Or z equals to minus 4. So this is our final answer.